that you are in a great power, a great strength. And you left everything behind. You are breathing a different kind of oxygen. With the attachment to them, what they come to represent and mean for your mind, that you have surrendered this. And you have to keep on reminding yourself that it is so. But still you have to use your mind in practical ways. You have to live, you have to be able to communicate with other beings, you have to do what life compels you to do, but still inside you remain in total serenity and peace and detachment. And so you will grow in fearlessness.